before we let you go. You know, you are our Beyonce. Is it not so? You know, or is it? So, David President, we don't need Arkeny, we don't need Lacraine, we don't need, I don't know, Augustine, what? These are ours. Masauti, the one who looked like, the one who looked like this. That's Masauti. Then there's that, he looked like a small seed. That's Mr. Seed. He used to sing Christian music. Then marriage, now he's singing secular. It don't happen. Now it's Nadia.
Hello, everybody.
Hi.
You guys are looking tonight. To Bahati's. Congratulations, guys. His Excellency of Wapa, kwa heshima zake, naomba tutaifanya next time. But most of all, congratulations so much. This is so huge, being on Netflix, the first Kenyan family one. That is a big deal. You guys are my friends behind the scenes, so I had to come through. And to everybody, you guys look stunning. And yeah, good luck much. Thank you
so much, Nadia. The creative industry is on one. Thank you so much. Let's appreciate Nadia for coming, ladies and gentlemen. So, when the president came back, he spoke about holding hands in America. Even me today, I'm in trouble. Nimeshikana mkono hapo bibi yako hapa kwa hivyo hata mimi. You and I are the same case today.
Parents, the creative!
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Your Excellency. All protocols observed. All protocols observed ni waheshimiwa MP mzee Lango. MCS wote mshikane pamoja mko anda. All protocols observed. Tanga tena. Thank you so much, Your Excellency. All protocols
observed.
Kare mko hapo. All protocols
observed.
Thank you so much. Unalieka on the spot. Congratulations, the Bahati. Your Excellency, Eros tinakuwa ni matusi. Lakini sababu control. Sitasema kitu ambayo itatatiza kitu ambayo haijakoka. Bahati is a very bad Bahati. Tuanze na sinema. Bahati, ulianza kulia ukona machozi, ifanye kazi, ukaanza uongo. Kila mtu umemwita hapa kwa sinema na tena unatumia vio mbaya. Ati leo kuna kitu unafanya. Netflix ni kitu.
Na uko na nguvu sana. I think umeweka bibi yako kwa mitandao. Na unajua wenye online watu ni wanyama.
Mujapata. Thank you so much. I think Bahati yu rakikuyu. Wewe sio Mkamba. Usiambie watu wewe ni Mkikuyu. Vile unabakei na vitu unafanya wewe ni Mkikuyu. And I love being a Kikuyu, I'm one of them. And I believe Kikuyus, mheshimiwa hapa utanisamea manake, lazima niingie kwa ndani. Wa Kikuyu hakuna kitu inaweza fanya tusiendelee na biashara. Hakuna kitu inaweza fanya biashara isi? Let's say for example uko wapi pa? Pale. Uko pale? Pale. Pale? Alafu wewe ni mtu unakuwa na biashara zako, wewe unapiga shughuli pale, alafu unasikia kuna lori zimeshika hivi. Hakuna Mkikuyu biashara yake itasimama hata kama kopa. Nasikia Mkikuyu amechukua simu pale, wewe toka hapo. DBJ imeshikwa. DBJ. Ya, Mkikuyu anatumia abbreviation. Watamange tiyoti ya DKDK, ya DKB. DBJ imeshikwa. CD ilikuwa imepita. 69, niko Managua. Sawa, wacha niongee na OCS. Hakuna kitu kinasimamisha Mkikuyu kufanya nini? Biashara, mtu anisaidie hapa. Antonio kuja, nionyeshe kwa nini wa Kikuyu. Wacha Antonio mic. Hii ilikuwa leo tumeleta hizi kwa lesi sasa tutabidi tukatie mahali hapo. Wacha nionyeshe vile wa Kikuyu hakuna kitu inaweza kusimamisha kwa sport. Iko sawa. All right, Antonio.
Yes.
Umesema.
Yes.
Unajua wa Kikuyu in business, they are always in business.
Good.
Mr. Vice President, do you like football? Una support team gani? FC Leopards. Arsenal na Manchester, hiyo ingine. Hiyo tu mambo yake, wewe mambo yako ni hapo hapo. Football man.
Aha, piga.
Well, ukisikia na football ni comment tu pale kwa radio. It's very simple kwa Kiswahili. It's very fluent.
Biga.
Unasikia pale radio jambo kina masawi ya pale.
Naam.
Anapenda pale kuzungumza jua kata kata pale za mbili, anapenda kuzungumza kwa Kiswahili.
Anapenda kumsikiza yeye.
Anasema hizo kwa kwamba mbali
for Africa. Kule wakumi wanto kwa change. Simple. Nikita na imi na imaji mbali kitangazo na kikisi.
Kikisi.
Aya basi wakato wote mpika kakwenda kuansa.
Wanakwenda.
Anaweka kukitano kwa mdomo wanakulisa kukwepu.
Anakwenda.
Anasuma ipichako kwa Manchester.
Wanakwenda.
Hernandez anakwenda ome. Ome. Ome.
Hata itaingia. Kukini masaurani.
Hapo ni kisi.
Fika maragua.
Fika embu. Fika meru.
Meru wacha kukulia mwisho. Fika hapa moranga.
Hapa moranga.
Hapa madera.
Football in Moranga is strictly business. 90% is football. 10% is business. 10% is football.
20.
Wanakwenda pala nchalo mazo la seka. Asonga akana bela wakwe.
The following football has been rated 18, which may contain some scenes with mild violence or sexual suggestive dialogue. Runi na mbolo.
Runi na mbolo.
Runi na chika chika mbolo. Anakia piga mbolo wakena. Piga mbolo mbele 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 na zimamo kwa kifula. Anakwenda. Nakika zimaka piga mbolo inaingia ndani mbele mbele.
Thank you so much, congratulations, Bahati. And thank you so much, Your Excellency, for your support to the creative economy. Stop up! Umemaliza, thank you so much. Thank you so much, Ufone. You are working hard.
One way, my coffee.
You are raising my coffee.
Kenya na Opina. Wonderful, cool, Kenya. Make some noise for Janice and Creative, everybody.
And of course, MCF, and of course, now, ladies and gentlemen. About that fresh from the U.S., ladies and gentlemen, our very own Dave Chappelle, all the way from Tyler Perry Studios. Now you see, now you don't. Ladies and gentlemen, let's appreciate the one and only, Boo Peter!
As well as a new protocol.
On protocol to the time, Peter Shwani.
Are you going to be Tyler Tafuta?
Eh? Kuna picha, pigia ni picha sasa. Do you?
Let's
go.
Tita, Miss Genenji, real quick, just come. You're part of the SPM.
Mm-hmm.
Wakisema, ufinye computer, let's say talk here. We're going to manage the digital economy. And SPM Buzz is one of the best entertainment sites in the country. So, Miss Genenji, real quick, you can say a few things, my darling. Wow, you guys have put me on the spot. Well, I mean, SPM Buzz is very known. Okay, are we good? SPM Buzz is the renowned digital media, number one renowned digital media. We focus on entertainment, infotainment, and we are here, of course, to witness the remarkable milestone for the Bahati launching the brand, the Bahati Empire. And I mean, you guys can trust Bahati to create a standstill in the entertainment industry. What's the future after the other, you know? And we don't even know what's going on. But thank you very much. Congratulations, guys. Yeah, today. Thank you very much. My name is Miss Kenenji. All right. SPM, the CEO, is Tita, by the way, for those of you who don't know. Oh, yes, my lady. Tita, Miwani Arais. Ah, okay, all right. Now, we have to welcome our next speaker on stage. She is fearless, one of the most boldest politicians, female politicians, that we have ever had. An extremely vocal and opinionated lady who does not shy controversy. She is very much, I'm so sorry about the sound, we apologize. We have no idea why that's happening, but please just bear with us as it is a
life. Thank you,
Oh, okay. So, as I was saying, I was introducing a fearless and phenomenal lady, definitely going to be transforming Kenyan politics for females for many years to come. A very passionate leader about young people,
yes.
Someone who cares so much about the future.
Just finish up to second with this one.
Let's just welcome Honorable Senator Karenyamu, tafadhali everybody.
Welcome, my toast.
Your Excellency, the Deputy President of Kenya, and all leaders present, creatives in the house, good evening.
Evening.
Your Excellency, the creative economy concept is just evolving in this country. We have a creative industry policy 2023. We just have had a creative economy bill 2024. And Your Excellency, when the story of the creative economy in Kenya is written, you will feature prominently. You have sacrificed your time. I know how tired we get in the evening, so it must be worse for you. You should be resting, but you're here supporting and encouraging the young people so that they can also contribute to the development of this country through a legal framework that we will all work as an administration to put in place. Your Excellency, this couple, we are all proud of, aren't we?
Yeah.
If there are people who have been trolled in this social media, you think I've been trolled? These guys have been trolled. I've watched them being trolled. I don't know how they held together. Nakumbuka Bahati used to call people to collabo, and they refused because he was so messed up. And that kind of spirit should be an encouragement to you, creatives, that no troll, no hater is going to stop your dream, because they are industry leaders right now, aren't they? We are all looking up to them, especially you people in that creative space. So Your Excellency, we will need you to continue supporting us, even in policy, in implementation of policy, in accelerating of the laws, to have a legal framework for these people so that they can earn a lot of money. It can be done. For a long time, we got to learn to begin for being SASA, making a lot of money. My kids are international schools. Na shule inalipwa by a creative there. International school, the best in the country. So you guys have huge potential. You can need to be the former source of the country. We can all wish to be in that place because of the kind of money you can make. Butita, you're also another industry leader that the country is looking up to. Push. President and our leaders will enjoy. You have an agenda, don't forget. And keep pushing until everything, all the deliverables, because you have passionate leaders who you should take advantage of. Our Deputy President and our president who are keen to have this place open up and to be part of the economic building. So push, take advantage of this administration, and wish you the best. Thank you very much.
And let's appreciate the Senator Kenyan is there. Give a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Come on. Thank you so much. I want to once again appreciate every single person that is here present tonight. Celebrating this amazing couple who are taking the industry to the next level for the first time ever in the history of Kenya for the first 61 years, ladies and gentlemen, our own reality show in the world's biggest TV platform, cable network platform. So thank you so much, Dan and Bahati. We will keep on celebrating guys tonight, tomorrow, and every single night as you have paved the way for every single person, of course. And once again, thank you so much to my deputy president again for being here. We are witnessing a regime that is showing not only in words and in promises, but also in actions, in being part of the creative industry and supporting us from the beginning till the end. So we don't take it for granted as well. Now, ladies and gentlemen, please, I want you to put your hands together for a man that I honor, that I celebrate, a man that I respect so much, a man whose anointing I have borrowed from and I will not return it. Ladies and gentlemen, please allow me to appreciate the one and only, the Member of Parliament, Langata. Langata man. Come here. Now the joke so that my ex-girlfriend can see this. Then I'm even upon the I'm kidding, man, it's a good thing. Ladies and gentlemen, let's appreciate the one and only Langata 001, Mheshimiwa Felix Kwabe, a.k.a. Jalayo.
Your Excellency, the Deputy President, thank you so much for making time to be here with us this evening. And to the creative industry and the industry that made me who I am today, habari ya kila mtu. Things have really changed from the last time I was in the industry, and there's a lot that can still change. Your Excellency, you finding time to be with us here tonight is just a note that shows our commitment to what the creative industry can be, but it also shows how much the young people and what they do is in your heart. Now, today when you get to this stage, please try and don't advise Bahati on anything. Don't advise him. He has so many advisors that he himself advises. So if Bahati calls you and tells you, bro, kuna kitu nilikuwa nafikiria. Just know he has already done it from A to Z and completed it. He just wants you to know what you are thinking, what's your opinion. So whether you advise him or not, he's already done what he's supposed to do. When he called me and asked me to be part of this show, he came all the way to the house. And in no minute, there were 13 cameras, there were lights and everything, and you cannot stop him. He will always go for whatever he wants. Bahati is a show of how if you stand for something, go for something, and he knows very well that now what is for him is content creation. Goma ilishinda kuiba, hata tawe na nani, inabaki na producer. To all artists who are here, ukiona umeproduce ngoma na producer amekupatia akakwambia thank you for the good work and a night, jua hiyo ngoma haitaenda bahali. Ndio sababu saizi in the past tangu anze drama na mambo yake ametoa ngoma 37. Let anyone here for 5,000 shillings tell me the last Bahati song. Amujui, nametoa 37. That's how bad he's doing in the music industry. But he's doing very well in this other industry that he took. That for the first time on Netflix, they're going to have the first ever Kenyan reality show. On that note, ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause. It has opened doors to so many other reality shows. I can't wait to see this Kumatanga soon, maybe season 2 on Netflix. So I can't wait to see Terence and Chibi doing something on Netflix. Maybe Pierre will be the first Kenyan DJ to have her own show on Netflix. Maybe Kari Nyamu will one day be the first. Thank you so much at this point, definitely jumping. Let me welcome the most beautiful lady of the night. The lady who we are here for. She's called the Bahati's first lady. She's dressed the part, she's looking the part, and she's breathed the part. Oh.